All that shit? Chop, what you been eating? I gotta get a regimen for your ass. LD might have fed you Molly, but I ain't going to, Chop. I can see you ain't in the mood, homie. Too close.
Sorry about that.
Oh, no. Watch it, police!
I'm walking!
Watch out!
Don't you open your damn eyes!
Oh, dear God!
Hey!
Looks like you're SOL, asshole. Shit!
Oh, no, sorry. My shrink told me not to talk to you. He said you're an emotional trigger.
We should get together for a chai later.
Last time we stopped, I ended up hyperventilating in a pump and run, telling a training weightlifter my life story.
Yeah, not sleeping too well, but everything's fine.
Hey, chavala!
No, Dad, you're not mad enough.
Oh, it's nothing. Just work stress, you know.
Oh, God. Okay, okay, I feel a panic attack coming on. Don't
come
again.
I'm gonna come over straight after the gym, okay? I love you, too. See you at the weekend.
What's going on, my dude?
You're breaking up with me.
I moved to Los Santos for you! You can't do this! My shrink said this is a very delicate time for me!
Take care, friend!
Hi there!
Look, just because I pee the bed every now and then doesn't mean I have issues.
Did you come on,
it's damn!
Oh,
shit!
What's going on, brother?
Whoa!
Get out of the way!
Fuck!
Watch out! Right.
I handled the mask, man. Don't worry about it.
It's terrible!
Are you fucking kidding me with this shit?
What? Oh.
What the?
Hey, dude, what's going down?
Holy shit!
Where you at, Mr. Revolutionary?
What?
The smoke inn. I'm at City Hall. I'm the only fool here.
Yeah. Oh, shit. I'll be right there. I didn't forget. I was busy. Yeah, busy, that's it. Fight the power.
This motherfucker.
What's going on?
Flaky motherfucker, I should have known. This shit.
I don't want to hurt you.
Ah!
wondering if you'd be back in again. Listening to you and those two friends of yours bantering back and forth, it was so cool. It was like I was in a movie or a music video or something.
Man, what are you talking about?
I love the hip-hop. P.G. Jackson, MC Clip.
That ain't real hip-hop.
No, of course not. I mean, what would I know? I barely exist outside this store. I've read a lot of books on gangs, you know. I can really see you holding one of these on an angle like they do on TV. Everyone thinks it must be so exciting working in a gun store, but it's really not. There you go. Enjoy, my friend.
Yo! Damn, that ride is fine, you heard me?
Hey y'all, we got ourselves some boiler suits. Hey, you don't see me driving here? Come on! Work, you piece of junk! Piece of junk? Crap! Man, I'm sorry, fool!